It's about growth and hope and life and death. It really tells the story of finding your voice and the ability to speak in a world that wants to not let that happen.
As the play grows and as they grow, the play they put on the recruiting officer becomes more and more of an influence of the way they speak to each other and how they understand language and how they understand human beings other than themselves.
So this question about should we be teaching people to be artistic? Should we be giving them opportunities to express themselves?
Theater as a reformative tactic to be able to help people reach in and find themselves and find their humanity in a place of desolation and of despair.
Should we let murderers off the hook by giving them an opportunity to pretend to be not a murderer?
The play is very self-aware. You know, what is the play going to do for these people? And the play is bigger than a play. The play is a tactic for reformation of these people and for redemption of their souls.
Throughout rehearsal, me personally, I have, in order to, I think, begin to understand how to be these people, been thinking about the times in which I've needed forgiveness, I've needed a break.
Right now, there's this really easy way to see someone else as the other, or as the opposite, or different, or so far away from my own mindset, or your own mindset. But this play shows us that in order to get anything accomplished, you have to see someone else as human, even if you disagree with them.
Theater can be used to help people find who they are and help people come to terms with their own humanity.